quite left to their own devices now. The three heroes would have to make their escape through the forlorn underground tunnels. And not only that, but also devise a plan for what to do next.
The air down here is not exactly fresh.
It'll do. Let's get on with our grand prison escape.
Escape? Not very heroic now, is it?
In the window. Earth, are we?
Or under Earth?
All the same, it's gorgeous.
mysterious things, those underwater ships.
Amadeus, Pontius, we can't just stumble along dark tunnels aimlessly forever. We need a plan.
No plan can ever bring back our town and our kingdom.
The Astral Academy is destroyed. No one is on our side. We can never go back home.
What about the triplets? Those goons have your children.
Whatever can we do?
Something fishy is going on behind us.
I should have brought my swimming trunks along.
The rat gang again. So this is how they got into the city without the guild noticing anything. They must be using these tunnels to get to the sewers. At least the view down here is nice.
Oh.
Suppose so.
Hey, you two, could you please start coming back to life again? I can't be held responsible for keeping up morale.
Thank you.
Those bubbles seem to be floating in the right direction. Remember when we were young, when we rode those swamp bubbles? This place is weirdly familiar.
We've seen this city before. There was a castle underwater here as well.
Oh, right. And a cursed heart.
Ah, those were the good old days.
Thank you.
want to go back to my spa.
Interesting times at the bottom of the sea.
Stuck? Shouldn't we try and fix it?
Time to dive.
I think a fish swam inside my armor.
Ship.
Not really in the Astral Academy curriculum.
And I wouldn't go in that tin tub. It looks dangerous.
Thank you. Out of the way! I'll handle it!
Calm down, little chap.
The monsters stopped hunting us.
Wait, I have an idea. This astrolabe reminds me that there's an outpost of the Astral Academy far away in the mountains. There might be wizards there who could help us.
Help us? How? Well, the kingdom is already in ruins.
Well, they can't fix the kingdom, but one of them is... Well, she's a seer of sorts. She left the Academy after an argument about beekeeping policies, but... Barbara is actually really good and nice, and I think she would try to help us.
Well, it does sound better than doing nothing.
Then our next course of action is to get to the Astral Observatory.